You are observing all this from Asia. What do people in Asia think of what's going on in the United States right now?
Well, they're confused. You know, Mr. Trump's obviously confused. He keeps changing his mind almost daily or weekly or sometimes the same day. So they're not sure what's going on. They do see that Mr. Trump seems to have given Asia to the Chinese. He withdrew from TPP. He's done all sorts of things like that. He's withdrawn from the climate change. What that means, there's only one country that can fill that vacuum, and they're already filling that vacuum, and that's China. Now, this is not good for America. I'm not particularly happy saying this, since I'm an American, but he has given Asia to the Chinese.
We are in one of
Teach your children Mandarin.
We will have to move there, I think, for that to happen.